welcome back to my channel. Hello everyone, how are you? Are you okay? Good, I'm glad because I'm doing good. I'm excited for this video. It's a bit uneven. Should we like even that wall out? Beautiful. I'm very excited for this video. Today I'm going to be doing a huge, like I was about to say ginormous, but like huge autumn winter haul, and I don't do this, but I love them. At the moment, I've been watching them non-stop, and I'm obsessed with them, and I've got a lot of clothes recently, and what better way than to share it with you guys, as I know you always ask where my clothes are from. You guys rate my style. There's nothing that means more to me than someone telling me that I have good style, so I really appreciate that. I'm in like a little bit of a rubbish setup. I'm sorry, like there is nowhere in my house that has good lighting. Like, I can't figure it out, so I'm sorry if it's really rubbish. Not really much I can do about that. But yeah, I've got my cup of tea in my little £1 Starbucks thing, which is really good because then you can reuse it and you won't be wasting paper cups, even though they're paper, but you know what I mean. But yeah, don't go dark on me, lighting. Come on, work with me here. But yeah, so without further ado, I hope you guys are good. I love you so much. Let's get right into this video. So I'm gonna do this haul in sections of brands. So I've got Pull&Bear, Zara, Missguided, PLT, Mimi London. So I'm first gonna show you this top that I'm wearing currently. It is this chocolate brown, like tie, you know, like the elasticy thingy top. It's from Zara. I'm really loving this chocolate brown color, as you'll be able to tell in this haul. There is a lot of it. It's very nude, it's very autumnal, like I'm obsessed. And yeah, so this is the first top. It was from Zara. It's just like this like big neck, which I'm not really used to. I used to be so insecure about my chest, I don't know why, but now I'm not really anymore. So I didn't really like to have it on show or anything. So yeah, this is the first item. Next, also from Zara, I got this cream like bralette type thing. I guess you could call it a bralette. It's just cream. I got it in a size small. I got it in an extra small because obviously they do that kind of extra small in the same region. Yeah, so it's just this cream top. I actually haven't worn it yet. I got it quite a while ago, but I kept it for the haul. It was $7.99, and I know it will just come in handy for any like sort of event that now we won't be able to go into. So pretty much all these clothes are wasted because I can't wear them anywhere. But don't even get me started. So that was the first item. So this third item that I got from Zara is like, again, a chocolate brown, like these, like, I'm loving this like tie bit at the moment. I think it's super flattering. It's just like a turtleneck, high neck. And I got it in a size, what size did I get it in? A small. It's quite stretchy, to be honest. So it's quite a nice material. It was like cottony. And I've worn it quite a few times already, I'm not gonna lie, but I still wanted to show you. I'm just loving this color at the moment. Oh, it's so nice. And I'm also loving the pale life. Like, I really like being pale. I don't know why. I think it really complements this, like these nude colors. Normally like it would wash me out, but I feel like it's really, it's just nice to not have to take tan because I'm really enjoying it at the moment. So the next item I got from Zara is this black, like, so I saw this in cream a while ago and I never got it, and I wish I did because I prefer the cream, but I saw it in black in Zara, and it's basically this like jumper, turtleneck style jumper, but it's got like a massive cutout, and that means you could wear like a cool top under it, and you could like have your boobs out if you wanted to. I love getting my boobs out. No, I don't really. I got this in a size medium. I think it was all they had, but it's fine anyway. I haven't yet found anything to style this with, unfortunately. Like, I've been trying. I've tried it with a few outfits, and I'm like, oh god, no. But yeah, it was $17.99. And I don't know if they have it anymore, but it's just black and it's just like that turtleneck cut out thing. Yeah, I'm struggling to kind of style that at the moment. It's quite difficult. Okay, so again, it's this chocolate brown color, guys. I can't stop myself. So I got these, like, these are more of like, they look quite chocolatey on camera, but they're very like burgundy as well. They've got that like really deep sort of burgundy color in them, which I really love. I actually wore this as an outfit the other night on Halloween, not as any sort of character. It was just a normal outfit. I wore this top and these like leather legging, well, jeans, I guess. They're super flattering. The only thing I find with leather leggings is at the back, there's always like a gaping hole where they fit you, but they don't quite, because they like kind of slip down. So I found myself pulling them up quite a bit. I don't really like what my hips hanging over the back, do you know what I mean? So I did find myself pulling them up. Maybe they're a little bit too big around the waist, but I definitely wouldn't be able to size down. I got these in a medium because they don't stretch, and the bottom hole is quite tight. So, you know, it literally fits around my ankle perfectly. So I think if I size down, they wouldn't fit quite right. So I did get these in a size medium. I'm not really sure how much they were, but they're just these. I got them really recently. So if you guys can get in Zara before we go into lockdown, then seriously do grab them. They're just stunning. Like, they're just gorgeous, gorgeous color. And I'm obsessed with them. I'm so glad I got them. Leather smells like weird to me, but you know. So another, this. Okay, I've worn this so much. I'm obsessed with these shackets at the moment. If you don't know what that is, it's a shirt jacket. They are gorgeous. This check shirt is just stunning to me. I'm obsessed with it. And I got this from Zara. It's, oh god, I wear it all the time. Like, I'm obsessed with it. I can pair it with anything. I can wear it with this. I can wear, oh, any colour this goes with, because it's got a mixture of all different colours in it. This isn't the only jacket I bought, trust me. You'll be seeing another one in a second. Yeah, so I just got this, and I'm obsessed with it. I wish I got a bigger size, but they only, it was in the sale, I think, at the time, and they only had this size or extra large, and I was like, I don't want an extra large. But I didn't even bother trying on, because you can't try anything on these days. So it really stresses me out, because you end up buying things that like don't even fit you. No, this does fit really nicely. It is still oversized anyway, but I would have wanted it to be like a little bit longer. Do you know what I mean? So I could have worn maybe a skirt like out of winter, but do you know what I mean? That like cool outfit. Like, you know, beauty is pain, guys. If you're cold, it's fine, as long as your outfit looks good. But yeah, I love these. They're so cozy, and they're just so, I hate wearing jackets on a night out. I really hate wearing jackets because it ruins my outfit, because I can never find anything that matches. But now, because it's winter, even though we won't be going out, but I'm talking in the long term, I feel like that's just a staple item. So definitely go and check that out. Oh no, there is one more thing that I got from Zara, and you'll probably have seen these everywhere. Sophia and Chintz, they got me like onto them, because when I met them fairly recently, they were both wearing these like boots. But I'm just like, my style changes like the weather, so you know, it's really, really different. But I got these boots from Zara. I got them in a size 4 because I had an inkling that they just looked so big in a 5, so I got a size, whole size down, and they fit so much better. Like, they look they look really small as well, which is cute, because I don't like my shoes to look too big to me. But yeah, so I got these boots in a size 4. These ones actually have like a grey bit at the bottom, which I never noticed was different to the girls, but I don't mind it. I think it looks great either way. Like, I quite like it. These were £79.99, so these were £80, guys. £80! I didn't realise that. Okay, wow. I know you can definitely get some cheaper versions these days, for sure. A lot of brands are doing them. Missguided PLT, I'm sure you can find some a lot cheaper. But I know that these are going to last me. Like, these are, like, proper, like, good quality. So you don't have to stretch that much. I definitely didn't realise, oh, that they were £80. But hey-ho, we moved, don't we? So that is everything that I got from Zara. What should we move on to? Let me have a think. Maybe let's do PLT, I think. Let's just do it. Okay, so now I'm going to move on to Pretty Little Thing. I tend to, like, only really buy basics from PLT, because they do great basics on there, basically. That's what I'm trying to say. So the first thing that I've got, and I've been wanting this for so long, like, you saw it in my vlog, and we went to London, I was wearing it, and it was George's. And like, I've been wanting it for so long, but it is this brown shirt. I literally just opened the package today, by the way, so you know. It's this brown checkered shirt, and it comes in like one size, like, so there's only one size. It was, doesn't say, but yeah, it's just this brown checked oversized shirt in one size. I'm obsessed with it. I could wear this over this top. I could wear this with so many things. I love this shirt. It's so autumnal to me. It's stunning. Like, it's literally gorgeous. And I would just wear it open with any sort of, with joggers, anything, and it would look great. So yeah, I'm loving this checked vibe at the moment. It's really, really stunning. I really like it. So that's the first item I got from PLT. The next item I'm not so sure on. I've just opened it all today. I haven't even really like looked at it properly. So, you know, obviously sweater vests are in. I've had one from Zara for ages now. It's that checkered one that, like, Shein do, like, a fake version of it. I don't know. Well, not a fake version. You know what I mean? They've copied, like, Zara. But I first got mine ages ago. And I wore it for filming, forgot what it takes, and I've worn it quite a few times, but I've never posted myself in it. I saw this on the website, and I'm a little bit disappointed, like a little bit. One, it smells really weird. Like, it smells so weird. It might just be the material. But I got this, like, cream sweater vest. It looks really nice on camera. It really does, and this is kind of what it looked like on the model. But in real life, it's really yellow, like it's very yellowy and holy, like clear, like see-through almost, because obviously it's got like holes in it where it's knitted. I feel like I got it in a medium because like I saw it on the model and it looked so nice. And she wore a shirt under it, obviously the classic, you know, everyone wears that outfit. But I like that outfit too, and I've worn it before. But yeah, I'm just kind of maybe a little bit disappointed because it looks more yellowy than cream in the light. So if I paired it over a white shirt, it might look even more yellow because it's like a crisp white shirt. But we're gonna have to try that on and see what it looks like before I judge it. You can't judge a book by its cover. So the next item from PLT, I ordered all this yesterday. I was on the website and I was like, yes, yes, yes. And this is like a sand oversized cord shirt dress. So this is a shirt dress. It's really long, like it's like floor length almost. No, it's not floor length, it's like by my knees, I guess. I haven't tried it on yet. It's like this sand, yeah, corduroy style, and I love when it kind of dips like that because it gives you like a really nice frame. I think it's really stunning. I would wear like some sort of outfit under this and have it open. I probably wouldn't really do it up. I think it would make me look like a little like stick worm. No, what's it called? Stick insect. It'll make me look like a stick insect, probably. So I probably wouldn't do it up. Maybe though, it looked quite nice the model. But yeah, I was quite hesitant with this because I feel like long stuff really like drowns me out and makes me look like a little like I don't know, like some sort of like bug. But this one smells weird too. Not weird, but like, just like material. Why does material smell weird? But yeah, I'm super excited to try this out. I've got some great, I could pair this. I would probably wear this with the boots. I'm sure I can style this in many ways. But yeah, I just thought that was very, very cute, very me. And it's really thick, which I'm glad to see because I've ordered a few like shirts from PLT lately and they're just not what they looked like on the model, sadly. But most of the time, you know, it's all fine and I really rate them. It's just the fair few times you're like, well, that does not look like that. Do you know what I mean? We've all been there. So that is everything that I got from PLT. It was a very quick one, but very staple items, like very, again, nude, autumnal, you know, this is what, it's an autumn winter haul, what do you expect? Next, I will move on to Missguided. Missguided kindly gifted me all these items, so thank you very much. I'm not paid to talk about them, it's just gifting. I picked them all out as well by myself, so, like, I like these items and I wanted them. Okay, so the first item from Missguided is these leather trousers. Okay, so I tried these on because I wanted to wear them out the other night, and there are these leather trousers, and they are split hem, which I was really hoping that they were gonna like be really stunning. They're a great material and they're not too thick and they're not too thin, you know. But I got a size 10 because leather doesn't stretch. So I was like, okay, well, I'm not about to risk it and get a size 8 and it not fit me. However, these are just like, do not look good. Like they're too, I think what it is they're too big. But I feel like I might try and size them down to an 8, but I'm not sure. But I was really excited to these because I really wanted some split hem leather trousers for so long. but I just haven't really found any, and I was super excited. I was hoping these were gonna be the dream. But maybe it's just they're too big for me. I haven't really figured it out. You know, when you're in a hurry and you put them on, you're like, ugh, and take them off. But no, they are such good quality and they're really, really nice. It's just they don't look good on me, and which is a shame. But I think it's because they're too big. I don't think it's because they're not flattering. But I think it might just be because they're too big. So maybe I'll try and size down and see. But yeah, so moving on to the next item from Missguided. God, all these brands. I'm honestly like, this is the biggest haul I've never even done a liminal. Okay, so the next is a set, which I love. I'm not normally a fan. Let me show you actually before I talk about it. So I got this navy set. So it just says Missguided on the front in quite small lettering. It's like a oversized t-shirt, and I got matching cycle shorts which also say Missguided. I am obsessed with the material of these cycle shorts. These are so thick and comfortable. Oh my goodness, I'm impressed. I got these in a size 8, and it comes as a set, so I'm guessing I got the top in a size 8 as well. Yeah, so it comes together and you pick the size, which isn't always good because, you know, not everyone's a size 8 on top and a size 8 on bottom. I definitely would have gone for a size 10 on the top just because I want my t-shirt to be baggy, but that's no bother to me. I don't normally like branded things other than classic like Balenciaga. I don't really like my clothes to say Missguided or PLT on them personally, but I don't mind these actually because they're really tiny. It looks cute, like it really does look cute. It doesn't bother me at all. It's so little like on the front. It's not very big. And why not? Like I don't mind it. It's like a sporty kind of vibe. The navy, I'm loving it. And they are the same navy, which is a bloody dream. I can't stand it when clothes come in a set and they're not the same color. Like, please, like, agree with me. But yeah, no, I love this and I can't wait to try it on. I definitely need, I have all these clothes and I'm like, I could get so many good Instagram outfits, but I'm gonna try because I need to. Girl, you gotta. Moving on to the next item from Missguided. So I got this sand racer bodysuit. These are a classic, a staple, may I add. Bodysuits aren't always my favorite. I would have preferred if this was a top. For some reason, I can't stand the look of like a tucked in bodysuit and then trousers over the top. I don't know what it is about it. I just don't like it. I don't like it on me. I think it just looks weird when things are tucked in like that. But yeah, so this is a seam free racer neck bodysuit. Yeah, so it looks super flattering. I love these bodysuits. I've got like 2 from Zara and now I've just got this one, and this is the perfect sand color. Excuse me. I really rate it. I got it in a size 10 because I didn't want it to be too like tight on my friend down there because she's important. You've got to protect. Cannot have things too tight on her, girls. Do not. The next thing I got from Missguided are, again, a chocolate brown trouser. Well, they're not trousers. These are cycle shorts. I actually did want the matching blazer. I don't know whether it was in stock, but it's fine. You know, they sent me enough. It's absolutely fine. But I did want the matching blazer. Stinks. Ugh. Gross. But yeah, these are like, again, chocolate brown, but they've got that burgundy. Yeah, it's very like, could you see, like in comparison to this top, these are a bit more reddy. It's like burgundy almost rather than chocolate brown. I got them in a size 8, or did I get them in a size 10? Size 8, because I like my cycling shorts quite tight on the old booty. Yeah, they just come with a zip at the side, which is super cute. I'm excited to try these. I think these could look great with an outfit. Even like this checkered shirt and these, maybe not actually, sorry, that's a lie. The next item I got from Missguided are these leather trousers. Why did I get them in a size 10? They aren't gonna fit me and they're gonna be way too big. Why do I keep getting leather trousers in a size 10? If anything, I should size down because then they won't be baggy. Well, anyway, I got these leather trousers in a size 10 from Missguided. I'm already looking at them, I just think they are gonna be too big and baggy. I could be completely wrong. But they've got this really nice, like, they stink of fish. Like, I'm not gonna lie. Oh my god. It's the material though, do you know what I mean? You can't blame them, it's just the material, how it smells. But yeah, they're just these like black leather trousers with this like crisscross material. I thought they were very like racer vibes, like sexy like Catwoman racer vibe. But yeah, it's got like paneling that goes kind of down the side, very cute, we love her, but she smells. Now we move on to this adorable set that I wore yesterday. I love it so much. Thank you, Missguided, so much. You're so kind. There's this grey set which I picked out, and it's like ribbed, and it's super thick, like good material, like a great t-shirt. Great, 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 great. And then it comes with these trousers, straight leg, oh, like flares almost. It's just beautiful. Like, it looks so nice. I know that sounds really stupid, like how can a grey boring old set sound beautiful? But you know when you get a nice basic set and it just works, it just looks flattering, it doesn't look stupid, it really works together. This is what they are. It just works. Honestly, it works. I'm obsessed. And I know you guys definitely will, so make sure you check out these because you will love them. You will love them, babe. Right, okay, so we're basically at the end of the haul, but I've got two more items to show you from Pull & Bear. So, Pull & Bear is a godsend. Whoever their little stylist is in there that styles the mannequins has great style in the one in Brighton, because I look at the outfits and I'm like, that is stunning. So it always makes a difference when you've got someone styling mannequins who actually knows what they're doing, because then otherwise people aren't gonna pay attention, you know what I mean? So I got these nude flared trousers. Again, I haven't tried literally anything on yet, and I hope these do look nice, but they're that like ribbed, very thick, like tight material. I got these in a size small, and I think I made the right choice. But yeah, they're just like flared ribbed trousers, which I'm loving at the moment. I've literally got like three pairs of black ones, and I just got these nude ones, which would look great with anything, like literally anything. They're nude, for goodness sake, you can get away with anything. And the last item of this haul is another jacket, which I'm obsessed with. So I got this jacket from Pull & Bear. It's like black and white, but it's also got cream in it. Can you kind of see? Which I love. If it was just black and white, I probably wouldn't have got it. I really don't rate black and white for some reason. I don't really like it, but this has got that like hint of like brown in it, creamy color, and I'm obsessed with it. I wore it out the other night with this outfit. If it didn't have the cream in it, it wouldn't go, but because it's got that tiny inkling of like nude, it works for some reason. I've got it in a size medium. It's just so nice, honestly. Like, I love it. It just looks good. It looks good. It's just the sleeves for some reason are just like so nice. They're like puffy and big. It's so oversized. I've got it in medium specifically, so it would be oversized. But yeah, it's just Pull & Bear is so good at the moment. I'm loving her. She's doing an amazing job. But yeah, so love that. That is the end of my haul. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed. Sorry the quality and the camera angles have switched. My camera did just run out of SD card storage, so I apologize. But thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you're all well. I hope to see you guys soon. I just love you guys. You're the best. And I had fun filming this video, so I'll speak to you guys later. Love you so much. Mwah. Goodbye.